in a fair way for you. Well, I guess you could call this the official first night of the 1992/1993 7-day weekend effort of worldwide domination tour. Which we're very proud to be in Dublin to open it. We've been here for a while. This is our sort of thank you to you guys for putting up with us. We're going to play you a track from the Hysteria album. Goes something like this. It's warming up. believe it, but it's over 4 years since we played a gig together. It's also over 5 years since we wrote this last song, and this next song rather. And since the lyrics were written in this song, a lot's happened. The wall came down in Berlin. Charlie went. Maggie went. Gorbachev went. Unfortunately, there's still a few motherfuckers around that we wish there were. Gaddafi, for example. Saddam Hussein. How safe do you feel?
Thank you.
It's been pretty well documented over the last few months what's happened to us over the last few years. And we lost a very good friend. And I don't know how to say this, but I guess as one flame dies, another one rises. We'd like you to welcome to our family, Mr. Vivian Campbell. as we say, a pleasure, and we'll see you soon, alright? Thanks for having us, it's been a blast. Bye-bye.
Let's go. to lend you the CD.
Look at them! Look at them trousers. What a show. By the way, thanks for making the album number one in Ireland for 2 weeks in a row. That's great, thank you. We are forever in your debt. We're doing this Freddie Mercury benefit gig. This is all for AIDS awareness on Easter Monday, so tune in to BBC Two at 6 o'clock. You see the likes of Guns N' Roses, Def Leppard, Extreme, Metallica, U2, and Spinal Tap doing their bit for Fred and for AIDS. We have the distinct pleasure of doing a Queen number. Brian May's going to get up and play with us. We're going to do it for you now. We want to make sure we know how it goes, all right? Yeah. on the 18th of June. I'll be seeing you then. Good night. Have you folks got any homes to go to then? Well, they told us there was a curfew, but I say bollocks to all that lot. First of all, before we start, let's just say thanks to everybody that helped us get this gig together such short notice. All the guys down the factory and wherever. It's guys. And from a personal point of view, it's nice to be able to show you guys what I do for a living, really, you know. And they find it if you're in here, you cheat. I know you do. You got all the answers under the desk, haven't you? A song we wrote a long time ago about a dead woman. Her name's Marilyn Monroe. I think I was thinking about this.